The Temple Terrace man convicted of rape and murder of a 9-year-old girl expected to learn his fate later today. Prosecutors say that Granville Ritchie strangled Felicia Williams, then left her body near the Courtney Campbell Causeway back in 2014. Last year, a jury recommended he receive the death penalty. Today, a judge will decide if that sentence is appropriate. You can watch the hearing live in our free mobile app. It starts at 10 o'clock.